Hey everyone, Jason Shepard here of MzeroA.com. Today we're going to talk about some left-turning tendencies. So often we just call everything P-factor. If it pulls us to the left, if it requires us to have some right rudder in there, we just call it P-factor. But do you know that there's actually four types of left-turning tendencies that you're going to need to know and understand their subtle differences as well? Let's work through those four together here. The first, we'll start with the easiest, is P-factor. Really, it's technically called asymmetric propeller loading, which says the following, which we've learned for so long. The descending propeller blade is taking what I call a bigger bite of air than the ascending propeller blade. It has that greater angle of attack. Remember, our propeller is simply just a wing. It's creating, it has that critical angle of attack. P factor is one of our four left turning tendencies. Here's another one. Torque, or torque factor, which is essentially Newton's third law. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. Look at this footage we captured at the Cedar Key Airport. If I apply full power instantaneously, and I don't apply any right rudder, well, where does 2-3 Mike Zulu end up? Well, it doesn't end up where we want it to go, right? But when I have that proper amount of right rudder pressure, we're able to fly out smoothly here. What causes that? Well, when I'm sitting in the cockpit, my propeller turns in which direction, right? It's turning clockwise in relation to how the pilot is actually viewing it. So if for every action, there's an equal but opposite reaction, where is that actually felt? If it's spinning to the right, it's felt and it's gonna torque me to the left-hand side. So the moment I get full power in there from takeoff and I instantly get pulled over to the left like you saw here, that's actually torque factor, which is one of our four left turning tendencies, which is pulling us to the left. Once we actually get flying, we interact with some other types of left turning tendencies, P factor, the previous being one of them, and another one here, which is a little bit tough to understand, and that is gyroscopic precession, which operates on gyroscopes. We know from learning about our vacuum system, operate on two principles, rigidity in space and precession. A force applied is felt 90 degrees ahead of the rotation. You don't have to be a physics major to truly understand this, right? If we think of our propeller as a dish, as a gyroscope that's rotating, and I apply a force to that propeller, it's felt 90 degrees ahead in the opposite direction, which also gives us a slight what? Turn to the left. Again, adding to our left turning tendencies. That's probably the most difficult to understand. Let's talk about the easiest to understand now, which is spiraling slipstream. This is the corkscrew pattern. Our propeller, you can kind of see our own wake, we'll call it, coming off of our aircraft, and that slipstream impacts the left side of our aircraft's tail. And when we impact the left side of that aircraft's tail, we push and we yaw which direction? We end up yawing to the left here. You see, we call everything P-factor, but in all actuality, P-factor is one of four types of left-turning tendencies. You don't have to be a physics major to know and understand all of this. What I explained to you is more than suitable for a private pilot level check ride, so don't sweat it. Commercial pilots, we would need to step up that knowledge just a little bit in that case, but certainly this video more than suitable for a private pilot knowledge test and check ride. Listen, I hope you're loving this great MzeroA.com content. I hope you'll consider us when you're looking for help with that knowledge test, help with that check ride, help with being that safe real-world pilot. Check out MzeroA.com and our Ground School Academy at groundschoolacademy.com. Enjoy the rest of your day, and most importantly, remember that a good pilot is always learning. Have a great day, guys. We'll see ya. Pass your check ride or I'll pay for it. Join our number one rated online ground school and participate in live mock check rides and interactive written test prep. Visit groundschoolacademy.com to learn more.